A dense breast refers to how it looks on a mammogram. And the mammogram shows us the difference between fatty tissue and denser tissue, which has more of the radiographic image of water. So it looks more white. And fatty tissue on a mammogram looks darker. So if a mammogram has a lot of white in the entire breast, it's very hard for them to see a cancer. And this is what we are referring to when we talk about breast density on a mammogram. For some women who have very dense tissue in their entire breast, there could be a cancer in there that we just cannot see well with the mammogram because it has the same density as the tissue around it. What's recommended is that if a woman does have dense breasts, she should get a letter from her provider saying that she has dense breasts and that she should have some discussion about some additional or what we call supplemental screening in addition to a mammogram to get another way to look at the breast tissue besides just the mammogram. That could be ultrasound, that could be a breast MRI, or it could be a study called an MBI, what is a short acronym for molecular breast imaging. And ultrasound, MRI, and MBI all provide a different way to look at the breast tissue than a mammogram and can find things that a mammogram may not.